And this is just, this fight so far is just treading water. Problem is, can't get in a good position to heal anyone and move. What I need to do is I need to move Jeremy out of the way. He keeps dying before I can move him out of the way. Same sort of thing here. I can't get this character position. Character I literally just raised. I can't move out of the way. I need to move him. I need to move him out, like round over here. I need to move somebody else in there so they can get a shot in at him, but I can't do that. I think I can start to work with this. Now I just need to heal myself. Move. There, that prevents you from getting knocked off the map. Now, the important main thing here is just drop. Heal you or out of the line of fire. I That actually missed. Good. Was fine. That's not fine. Who's that? With you. Need to get the mage back up ASAP. Unfortunately, I am in too rough a condition to be much help anyone else right now, so the best I can do is heal myself. Move over here. Activate preempt. When it comes to whales on me, I can wail on them. Then resurrect Christina, or provide for Sistina. So I can get in a position. I haven't taken any damage yet. Much damage. Off you. And you stole my crap. Thank you. out here and I am ready to tank. Well, that kept me alive for a bit. And you're cut off. Really quite dumb.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. Also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.